It is my pleasure to add my welcome. As chair of the council, I want to reiterate that the Academy was not created as an honorary society, although your election is an honor. It was created to advance the public good. From the beginning, fellows viewed membership in the Academy as a pledge to serve the nation. We hope that you, too, will see your election as an opportunity, in fact, a calling to join us in our work. You can do that by contributing to studies and projects, serving on committees, writing for our quarterly journal Deadlist, something which I've done a couple of times, and I highly recommend it, participating in the nomination and election of new members, planning and attending meetings, and as Jerry Meinwald just mentioned, by assisting in the financial support of the organization. The Academy produces a range of publications, both in print and online, including Deadlist, occasional papers based on our projects and studies, the Bulletin, an electronic newsletter, and the Academy website, amacad.org. We are grateful to the Publications Committee for overseeing this work, to the fellows who serve as guest editors of individual issues of Deadlist, something I've done twice with great pleasure, and to our managing editor, Phyllis Bendel, who works closely with our president. Academy fellows and other experts initiate and direct our studies, provide the intellectual substance, and are responsible for the final reports and books. Our Committee on Studies reviews and approves all studies and carried out with the Academy's imprint. As you will hear about some of our current projects today, we hope that you will be inspired to join us in this work.